Cassiopeia backline type of team comp from Team Think Toss to just smash you in a late game team fight. So Echo Fox, they put themselves on a timer here. Remember his counter gank last game? It really worked out, and he's baiting it this time.
Looking for the play on the top side. Keen pops the Joe. He can't do the damage. Whoa! Acadian securing first blood for Froggen. Chaser spends.
Yeah, they do have two. Oh, there's an ult that lands.
And they're going to land the rest of them. Here comes Froggen, flashing away from the CC. One more attack will do it. And finally, the kill comes through. Turret's going to be next, and Lod's got nowhere to go. The trigger gets pulled. Echo Fox 2-0.
Great shot there, yeah. The one bottom was just to get over in there and get split pushed quicker, because he's gone for the second item, Lichbane.
They've got Acadian. Actually, knockup cancels Leaf as well. Nowhere to go. Good pickup there someday. Playing it right. Burns. Play right here. Can they find it? Lot has to arcane shift back. Look at the damage now put onto him. Hits him for more. Nearly gets picked off. And now it's Sunday in the front line up against Gate. A lot of HP lost him. His Forge has to get away. True shot barrage. Not quite going to land, but Froggen picks off Xspecial. 1-0 to Echo Fox and not going to find anyone else.
In these chunks. However, you're in fight damage.
Oh, he got the chunk. Doesn't matter. Vision War finally succeeding into something. And now Chase are going to be locked up by Froggen. Gold
got
card
another
comes
one.
Off. Stun's going to be there. Slow to add on. And as soon as that comes back up, Chaser's not long for the world. 2-0 picked up. No jungler means no smite fight. Echo Fox can go for Baron if they want. Nope. Too early. True shot barrage. Not going to be close in this one. There's the pickup on a Baron Nashor. Went down to 40, but still went through to Acadian. And this is everything Acadian inside the base.
So many poke zones here. Someday pulls the trigger. They go on Acadian. They
Acadian
stag him.
Grounded. Oversteps his bounds. He should have left so much sooner and didn't expect something to catch him out. That is a huge miss. Delays them again.
Oh, man.
Lots of dead.
There we go. All right. Froggen able to equalize here as he takes out the AD carry. Back on track. Everybody back to pushing. See if they can get there. Froggen again!
That as well. Froggen, two straight solo kills, losing his life. But you know what? I think he's going to be okay with this one. Acadian's back alive, and it's a 4v3 on the map. Kill him to separate him and pop the Destiny. Mid inhibitor down. Echo Fox finally cracked the base.
Back by three elemental drakes. Definitely going to add a huge amount of damage to all of those poke abilities we mentioned. Now, all the
Echo Fox didn't really play the ward game as well as they were the other 20 minutes into this game. Not going to land onto Xspecial. Keen taking a bit of punishment and the hit looper pops the shield. Bullet time gets Keen even lower down to 800 HP. They're going to walk away.
Bad.
Acadian wants in. Froggen on the side. They're going to look for a little bit here. Going to get the root on a 2. Xspecial drops right away. Chaser maybe next up on the menu. But out they go, 5v4 on the map. Froggen injured though, might have to recall.
Someday didn't teleport in there, so they didn't have a front line. Everyone's trying to take evasive maneuvers here and survive them.
Oh, Lod goes for the big play, and he gets his solo kill.
Power and catching up to the pick.
Oh, there's the pick. What's special? Gonna drop once again. Keith gets the kill on that one. The arrow made it happen. Acadian's gonna run away. He's pretty injured on this one. Maw pops. One more shot from Lod will do it. It's a 1-for-1, but look at the damage on Acadian. Gate is the real carry. Takes one down, and Chaser now overextended. It's got nowhere to go. Quick kill picked up. Make that 3-for-1. Echo Fox have all of the kills they need to be
at least double inhibitor.
And it seemed like Xspecial had flash up because it is now, and maybe it was down for those few seconds, but face tank and an arrow made it harder for him. Double inhib take going to be an easy one now for Echo Fox.
Yeah, we got to see a replay to see if that flash was up. Because if it was, that is a game-losing pick right there.
Yeah, one that was almost out of hand anyway, but still a mistake you don't want to make in this game. Turret's dropping fast. Something going to start the fight. Xspecial back alive, looking for the kill on the gate. Misfortune, not the true carry, but still a good damage source. And Froggen picks up one more. Sunday next up on the chopping block, and he's going to be Firewood soon enough. They're waiting for the presents. They want some gold for Christmas. The myrrh, the frankincense. There he goes. Got everything they needed.
They're actually fighting him out of the base here, as Keen is now
the best target anyway. Keen was there to defend him and had cleanse if anything went wrong. Arrow this time onto Chaser, and they, this time around, have the damage up, but overextends, and Keith picks him off in the end.
There it is. Now there's no jungle. They can easily take this Baron. Use Baron up super minions to go end the game.
Yes.
And finally claim that Nexus.
Lod ulted already. Not going to get the steal. Nicely played. Acadian's going to do like about 1400 damage with just the Q. Froggen grounded briefly. Back into the siege for the top lane turret.
Thinktosh got to move. They have super minions coming in, and Baron is up. They got to go.
They find Acadian once again. True shot barrage across. Stranglethorns get just a knockup on a looper, who's the tankiest member on the team. And just not losing HP fast enough. A great bullet time finds Chaser for a lot of damage. Sunday almost gone as well, and Keen down to 500. This is a lot of damage, and it means that Echo Fox can finally take down the top lane inhibitor.
Three inhibitors down, and they're teleporting Looper back in. This should be it.
Yeah, it's mid inhibitor back up. Inhibitor going to be following shortly. Baron buff timing out in a minute. They've still got waves to play with. There's the chase in for Sunday. Look for Froggen. They've picked off the Twisted Fate into the back line towards the special. Can't quite do the damage, but Looper does get the hit. It's a double kill already. Echo Fox make that a triple as a two come in for Keith. Sunday has lost his life, and Looper into the back lines he goes. Look for Keaton to get that last little bit done. Lod can't keep it alive. And finally, the game will be ended. Keith with a triple. It's the bot lane left alive. The double marksman to win the game. Echo Fox tie up the series 1-1, staying in control the whole time.